Hello, everybody. I'm going to read you guys a poem by Eugene Field called Dream Ship, and I hope it makes everyone happy. When the world is fast asleep along the midnight skies, as though it were a wandering cloud, the ghostly dream ship flies. An angel stands at the dream ship's helm, an angel stands at the prow, and an angel stands at the dream ship's side with a rue wreath on her brow. The other angels, silver crowned, pilot and helmsman are, and the angel with the wreath of rue tosseth the dreams afar. The dreams they fall on rich and poor. They fall on young and old, and some are dreams of poverty, and some are dreams of gold, and some are dreams that thrill with joy, and some that melt to tears. Some are dreams of the dawn of love, and some of the old dead years. On rich and poor alike they fall, alike on young and old, bringing to slumbering earth their joys, and sorrows manifold. The friendless youth in them shall do the deeds of mighty men, and drooping age shall feel the grace of buoyant youth again. The king shall be a beggar man, the pauper be a king. In that revenge or recompense the dream ship dreams do bring. So ever downward float the dreams that are for all and me, and there is never mortal man can solve that mystery. But ever onward in its course, along the haunted skies, as though it were a cloud astray, the ghostly dream ship flies. Two angels with their silver crowns, pilot and helmsman are, and an angel with a wreath of rue, tosseth the dreams afar. Thanks so much. I hope that that was relaxing and made everybody happy. Have a wonderful day.